I realize you're born alone, you die alone. Nigga, that shit sound like shit.
Every time you come through, you already know what's gonna happen, man. You know, we make hits over here.
I could dig it, man. Let's get back to the weed. Can we get some weed?
I'm down. I told you that shit.
Hey, on some real shit, my nigga? Yeah. What the numbers looking like around here?
You don't wanna fuck with that.
Nah, I do. It's some
weak ass shit. It ain't no good shit out here, bro.
Yeah, I don't know. Everybody keeps saying that, man.
Unless you trying to take a loss.
Yeah, I ain't fucking with none of that right now. You know what I mean? I fuck with the weed. You know what I'm saying? You know, being from the Bay. You know what I'm saying? I keep that drug with me, but I ain't fucking around with no dope right now. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
But niggas keep talking about ain't no work. I got the plug. You know what I mean? I don't want to use it, but you know I will if I have to. You know what I mean?
I feel you, man.
I ain't gonna pass up no money. You understand me?
I feel you. Not gonna do that.
But I don't know, man. I'm gonna fly straight, do my thing, man. Fuck with me, though. You know what I'm saying?
I got you.
I'm gonna have some news you can use. Fuck with me. Hey, man, I gotta go. All
right, man.
I gotta go. You know what I mean? I got something to do. Phone ring.
Real time, man.
Man, mix that shit, man. Mix that shit down, man. Send it to me. All
right. Know where to find me at, man.
That bitch thick than a motherfucker. Bitch got ass too. Ken, what's up, boy?
What's up, man?
My nigga. Bitch ass. Nigga. Fuck with you, boy. That bitch was thick.
Yeah. Stallion ass motherfucker, huh? Looking at you, I seen that.
Yeah, man, I don't blame the bitch, man.
Yeah.
You know, I'm a handsome guy.
Yeah.
You know the bitch, you know, she might like something fly.
Choosing the right things.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I can't feed her though.
She gotta feed you.
Yeah, all the time, man. You know what I mean? She don't know that yet.
Yeah.
How long you had this motherfucker, man?
About 2-3 months, man.
2-3 months?
2-3 months.
Yeah.
Good wall of money.
Man, it take me 2-3 months to motherfucking pay the rent right now, man.
Yeah.
You know? I know what I'm saying, man. I know it look good, man. It don't feel good though, you know what I mean? I wanna get it to where it's gonna feel good, you know. All my people be right.
Straight up.
You know what I'm saying? I'm getting by, but that ain't enough, you know?
Yeah. Shit, man. That's right.
I mean, look how you look, you know what I mean?
Shit. You the inspiration, though, you know what I'm saying? Don't even know it.
The good weed.
Nigga need to get on one.
Where's the good weed, man? That's not the good weed.
The good weed man house.
You
gonna take good money, man.
Damn.
We gotta do something, man. I'm trying to take them sticks and seeds and stems out.
That's what I'm saying. Nigga used to sip Ciroc.
I got this pretty ass grinder, and I'm
smoking this shit, I can't even believe.
We gotta do something, man. Around this motherfucker. This great gin ain't gonna let me win.
Yeah, man. Niggas just gotta grind and get better, man. That's all a nigga can do, man.
I hear what you're saying, but there's so many niggas out here working with the law instead of against them.
Real shit. Yeah.
My whole thing is that if I don't get it, I'm gonna get a bitch that got it. Yeah.
You get a bitch to get it for.
You dig that? Yeah. You get a bitch to get it for. I'm gonna get the bitch, right? And then I'm just gonna go ahead and deduct the percentage that I know she's gonna be fucking me. So I'm just gonna go ahead and take my 70% because I know the bitch gonna chip me for 30%, and that's still a bigger margin than what I was at last time.
Now, see, the thing is, though, is that when most of these little hustling bitches, all they want is a new wig every week or a new quick weave.
They just want a nigga to cash them
out. Want some new shoes and get their nails done. You keep them like that, and then let them drive your car.
When I get on, I'm going to sign your mama.
You know what I mean?
I'm going to sign your mama.
okay.
His mama mixtape. My auntie, Aunt Ann, you know what I mean? We do hard with
niggas.
Say,
man, I'm just saying, man.
What's up, bro? No, I ain't been to come see you in a while. Got some good news. Got some bad news. I'm still here. But I gotta get this money. Vodka or cranberry.
Okay.
It's good vodka.
So how are you?
I'm good.
That's good.
Looks like you're doing better.
I try.
Hey, where's Coop?
Sorry?
Where's Mr. Coop?
Who are you, man?
I'm Yogi.
Yogi?
Yeah, I'm his nephew.
You're his nephew?
Yeah, Yogi Calhoun.
All right, just a minute. He's right over there.
All right, thanks, man.
What's up, baby?
Cool, what's up, baby?
Looking at it, man.
What's happening?
Oh, shit.
Give me some news I
can
use, man.
Glad you came to see me, man. What's been happening out there?
Nah, man, it's bad, man. I need you, man.
I hear it, man. I know it. The streets fucked up. People talking to me, you know, but I know your folks. Your folks know my folks. You good.
All right.
I know you about your money. I'm about mama.
Yeah.
I'm about living. You about living.
Yeah.
I just need you to handle yours.
Uh-huh. I ain't gonna front, you know what I mean? I can get something, there's something out there.
Yeah.
But you know what I'm saying? But I want yours, you know what I mean? I need some of that pure.
You got the best in the business. You gone with this.
Yeah.
So what we about to do, I don't need that back, point blank, period. So when I give it to you, that's cause I know you. I fuck with you. I don't fuck with them, I fuck with you. So when we see when they jump off, it's me and you. I got you. I'll tell you what,
man. You know what I'm saying? For doing this for me, you know what I mean? I have a little extra with it, you know what I mean?
That's
when I turned in, it'd be a little heavy.
Hey, man. Whatever it is, it's a touchdown. I'll see you in a minute.
Yeah, I ain't gonna waste your time.
That's what's up.
All right, my nigga.
Yeah.
Yeah, nigga gonna be doing better now. I told you it don't take me long to come up. Hell yeah. Where you at, baby?
What's up with that, man?
What's up with that bag right there?
Fuck you mean, fresh?
Fuck up. I'm gonna call you back. Though, you know what I'm saying? My whole thing is, you know what I'm saying? You out, you know what I'm saying? We starving and shit around here. You got the bag and shit. Like, goddamn, like, what you doing?
You niggas gonna continue to starve, nigga. I'm gonna split my
bag and shit, nigga.
Soon as you come up, motherfuckers wanna bring you down. But I'm used to it though. My brother taught me how to cook dope when I was little. So I wasn't getting no job. 2,000 grams. For those who don't know, that's 2 kilos. Street value, 60,000. Mr. Coop put me on. Cook it, cut it, bag it. That's all I know. Selling dope is like riding a bike. Once you learn how to do it, you can always come back to it. It got to a point where I didn't have to touch nothing. I had my little niggas grinding. We come up with all kind of ways to hide shit from the police. Shit. It's hot out here. It's how you gotta be. Fuck a bank account. This Gucci backpack do me just fine.
Hello!
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 Big, big money, big, big money, big, big money, big, big money.
Yeah! Let's go! I'm getting paper like a fax machine. Style too sick, they looking for the vaccine. Gucci's on my feet, diamonds in my pinky ring. Grams on the scale, triple beam. In and out the house, boy, it's rolling nonstop. I'm stacking hella money, put it in the Nike box. Before Nike shocks, I was rocking Cortez. Watching Rap City, hosted by Big Liz. All you niggas fake, trying to build your fan base. Before rap, I was chopping grams on the plate. Worked the interstate, iced out nameplate. Yogi Calhoun, full speed, you niggas halfway. I never would change, I do it for the hood. Blue and white diamonds on my wrist looking good. If you could, you would. I'm mobbing nonstop. You disrespect me, you on death row. Shout out to Pop. Uh-huh.
motherfucking playing with you, man. I'm tired of motherfucking playing with you, man. Who the fuck you working for, nigga?
No motherfucking body.
You ain't gonna be living for nobody, nigga, if you don't give me what I wanna know. I promise you, my nigga. I do this shit, my nigga. You think I got you an accident, nigga? You think you the first nigga I done got like this? Who the fuck you working for, nigga?
Nobody.
That wasn't no accident. I came out that building, you niggas was waiting on me, nigga. The only nigga knew I was gonna be there was one nigga. And I need you to tell me that nigga name.
I don't know that nigga. Alright, man. I tell you. That's what I thought, nigga. Cool, man.
Who?
Cool.
Cool. Cool. Mr. Motherfucking Cool. Flatland's finest, huh? You got any last words, my nigga?
He gonna fuck you up.
Say hello to Elvis for me. Yeah. Yeah, Coop, I need you to come meet me, man. I got some news you could use. Meet me between 9th and 10th Street on Buddy Holly. Yeah. Bye.
What's up, baby?
What's up, OG?
Shit, looking at it, man. I'm out here. What's up?
I don't know, man. Where on the streets you looking for me, man?
I got people looking for you.
That's what the streets say, my nigga.
How the fuck? We found each other just now. Why in the fuck would I have somebody looking for you?
Well, I don't know. Word on the streets is JB owed you. So now you think I'm supposed to, you know what I mean, take care of that debt. I'm my own.
Fuck, I'm gonna try to get some money from a dead man. Fuck, I can't get it every week. He gone.
Right.
I'm gonna need my money from you.
That's
ain't got a goddamn thing to do with nobody but you. That's it.
I want to talk to you about that.
Okay, you got that.
I want to talk to you
about
that.
You win. You win. Do what you gonna do.
You know what? I realize, my nigga, you born alone, you die alone. Guess you can't teach an old dog new tricks. Once you kill somebody, that's when your whole life changes. I felt powerful behind that gun. But shit, now I'm on the run. Well, look like I've outgrown my stay. Back to the bay.
Yogi Calhoun, baby, born in the early 80s. Since then, I've been shady, making breezes, kill a babies, making sucker niggas hate me, the baby, but can't erase me. Cause the simple fact is, that some real niggas lace me, so chase me. You never face me, I put shots like Dick Tracy. So bitch ass niggas ain't been coming around lately like Duke Staley. I bust hoes and fuck niggas hoes, wearing the best clothes. Gucci, Mitchell, and Nessa, Jabos. Cali to Texas, I live my life on the road. Smoking weed with the jacker, cause niggas know that Yogi's not an actor, I'm macker. For the scratch and drop.